Greg Rogers, David Nestor. Look at the Hornets. Oh, Tawans and David Nestor. Oh, Tawans.
Kadai marhaba alegen Nestor and son. Oh, and he arrived at father, father.
Penalty now for Galway, and Penny Cullen, heaven help him, in there in the goal, and Liam Gammon, who has never missed a penalty, going to take it. Here it comes. And he saved it! He saved it! They're in cheering him and all the rest. Here's his shot. And he gets his hand to it, deflects it out, and he deflected it over the line for a 50, but by heaven, what a great save it was. Martin Furlong in the goal. Five in a row they're bidding for. Mikey Sheehy to take the kick. Martin Furlong in the goal. He saved it. He saved it. And he's got it out to Patrick's goal. Oh, Martin, what a save.
This year in the championship, there have been 13 penalties. 7 goals and 1 point scored so far. So this is the 14th goal of the penalty. Charlie scored against Kildare already in the championship from a penalty. And this one has been stopped. And he's put it wide. And that was straight at goalkeeper Neil Collins. And he had a chance to follow up as well.
David Kelly with the chance of a lifetime, but Dermot Murphy saved the kick.
Stepping into the breach, Rock against Morgan, and Morgan to the rescue for Tyrone. Once again, equal to what Dublin have thrown at them.
We're in added time. There's going to be 4 minutes, as you can see. Hart wants to get on with it very quickly. This has to go in, and it doesn't. He hit it straight down the middle.
This is going to be taken by Rory Grugan, facing Colm Lavan. Rory Grugan against Colm Lavan. Crucial. Oh, great save. Ball is still there, sitting to the outside netting. Great save by Colm Lavan. Pivotal moment in this round 4 qualifier, and a wonderful save by the keeper.